Brian Krock on woodwinds, and Jake Shandling on drums. We're going to play mostly my music tonight. This is a lot of music that we have been playing together for almost the last year, and it's evolved a lot, and it's been a very cool process. And yeah, this first one is one called Call to Senses.
Thank you.
About 2 years ago now, I was at a silent meditation retreat for 10 days at a Vietnamese monastery in Virginia, of all places, like middle of nowhere, Virginia, like farm, Buddhist monastery, farm. And it was like 90% Vietnamese people, and but also some Burmese, and so they would do this chanting every morning and evening, almost like 90 minutes worth every day, and it was in like many different languages. They would like do the same chants in many different languages, and it was just the most, and each language had just like the most incredible musical phrases and rhythms that just were so, felt so natural. And I like stuck my phone into the hall a couple times and recorded like all of the chants and wanted to write some music kind of inspired by them, based on them. And and I tried for a few months and I just couldn't, nothing I could come up with felt like it did it any justice. And then when this group got together, I was like, let me just bring in some of my favorite chants, just exactly as they are, and we'll just play them like that and see what happens. So here's one of three that we're gonna sprinkle throughout the set. This is the chant sending merit to beings of all directions.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jake Shandling on the drums, Brian Krock on the woodwinds. Okay, wow. Time is like really flown by. Let's do this one. In time. So this next one is a pretty brand new one. If you're familiar with Terry Riley's In C, this is not that, but it's maybe roughly inspired by that approach, and I call it In Time. Wish us luck. Start us off. Like. Thank you. again, this is Brian Krock,
yes.
Jake Shandling.
Yes.
Thanks so much to Colin for having us.
Yes.
I'm Jonah Udall with Triohm.
Yes.
Stick around for more fantastic music, as always. We are going to end with Do you want to do No Room for Waiting or Boats?
No Room for Waiting is probably better.
We're going to end with a piece of mine called No Room for Waiting. Thank you.